dogs are really cheap. The way I seen them through the ports, of which there is a half a dozen on the base of my resorts. You wouldn't think I'd have too many, since I never cared for sports. But I'm never really lonely in my eccentrical forts.
There's always Cola Plankton. Him and me can play the blues. And then I'll watch him buff that tiny Ruby that he used. He'll straighten up his turban and eject the little ooze along a one-celled Hammond organism underneath my shoes. And then I'll call Pup Tentacle. Alaskan House's chin. I'll find out how the future is, because that's where he's been. His little feet got long and flexible, and suckers fell right in the time he crossed the line from later on the way back when.